Mission Viejo, Kalof. Wow, talk about some Friday night lights. A SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket lit up the evening sky over Southern California last night, Deck 22, in a dazzling display that was visible to potentially millions of spectators and set Twitter abuzz with sightings. The SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket launched into space from California's Vandenberg Air Force Base north of Los Angeles at 5:27 p.m. EST, 8:27 p.m. EST, 0127 GMT, just 30 minutes after sunset, carrying 10 Iridium NEXT communications satellites into orbit. The mission was a success, with all 10 satellites reaching their intended orbits. But it was the jaw-dropping views of the Falcon 9 streaking into space that stole the show, leaving an ethereal glowing plume in its wake as it soared into orbit, caught off guard and had no idea what was happening at first. Must say it was one of my life's coolest moments, said Michelle Snyder, who watched the launch from the Hotel Del Coronado in Coronado, California. She sent in the video shown above. A forever memory with my daughters and parents who were in town visiting for the holidays. Forever memory from a southbound lane of the Interstate 5 freeway in Irvine. The launch wowed my 9-year-old daughter Zadie, who marveled at seeing the Falcon 9's first stage separate from its upper stage. One saw first stage separation. I saw stage separation as we drove to meet relatives for the holidays. Her final say on the launch that is beautiful. My 9 years old at SpaceX launch moment that is beautiful. Iridium4 at space.com pic.twitter.com Rofo GV Gazo, Tariq J. Malik at Tariq Malik. December 23, 2017. My daughter WASNT alone in her awe. Observers across Southern California, and even as far away as Arizona and Tijuana, Mexico, reported stunning views of the launch. SpaceX CEO Elon Musk chimed in with a joke: nuclear alien UFO from North Korea, he wrote in a video post of the launch on Twitter. Nuclear alien UFO from North Korea, pic.twitter.com Geek 5, Elon Musk at Elon Musk. December 23, 2017. Scroll down to see more spectacular views of the launch shared by observers. What an awesome launch here, s the view from the top of at SpaceX in Hawthorne. Hope all of you in LA enjoyed the show, pic.twitter.com Rainf Garrett Reisman at astro underscore g underscore dog. December 23, 2017. Here's the video. SpaceX Iridium Next, pic.twitter.com Kip Amanda at alias underscore Amanda. December 23, 2017. I told you it would be spectacular. SpaceX Iridium 4, pic.twitter.com 8 Don Vemd. Tiny baby fingers at Kevin's underscore fingers. December 23, 2017. The view of at SpaceX from at Disneyland in Anaheim. Amazing. Feels like a dream at Elon Musk. SpaceX pic.twitter.com osfio9szm Mehmet Aksan at mhmtkcn. December 23, 2017. Big wow. 4K from my Mavic Pro over Alhambra CA of the SpaceX Iridium 4 launch. https://t.coursetonvq rocket shows up at 42 seconds. Doug Ellison at Doug underscore Ellison. December 23, 2017. Falcon 9 launched from North San Diego County, San Marcos along State Route 78. Video sped up 8x. At CBS 8 at NBC San Diego at 10 News at Cusa News at SDUT pic.twitter.com Wegnuck. John Melson at John Melson. December 23, 2017. Here's my video of tonight's at SpaceX launches. It shot over Sokol, compressed to 20 seconds. Such a great sight to see. SpaceX pic.twitter.com Bnum810, Danny Sullivan at Danny Sullivan. December 23, 2017. Tonight I saw a weird light in the sky in Los Angeles. Minutes later the LAFD issued an advisory that the mysterious light in the sky was from a rocket launch. The at SpaceX's Falcon 9 rocket lighted up the sky as it carries 10 Iridium satellites from California to Earth's orbit. Pic.twitter.com Quick08. Apu Gomez at Gomez Apu. December 23, 2017 at SpaceX launches seen from Simi Valley, CA. Note booster and vehicle visible. Pic.twitter.com Nogda6H. Robert Vanden Heuvel at Computer Guys Fove. December 23, 2017. News Uarios report Erin Extrañas Luces en el cielo de Tijuana en realidad se trato del lanzamiento de un cohete espacial de at SpaceX en California. At Mortis pic.twitter.com Fuan GM2VK9 Re Uno TV at Anonatishes. December 23, 2017. Wow, what a spectacular at SpaceX launch view from the I-5 freeway. Iridium 4 pic.twitter.com Flex 6 Car 9F Tariq J. Malik at Tariq Malik, December 23, 2017. Enjoy those awesome views. We'll try to share more as readers send in images, but SpaceX says its rocket launch shows will only get better. In one last Twitter post, Elon Musk promised even more spectacular views when SpaceX's new heavy lift rocket, the Falcon Heavy, begins launching in 2018. That rocket consists of three first stage boosters, each of them based on the Falcon 9 first stage, that will separate and return to Earth much like the booster seen in Friday night's launch. If you like tonight's launch, you will really like Falcon Heavy next month. Three rocket cores, 3x thrust, 2 cores return to base doing synchronized aerobatics. Third lands on drone ship, Musk wrote. The first Falcon Heavy test flight will launch in January from Pad 39A at NASA's Kennedy Space Center in Cape Canaveral, Florida, carrying Musk's midnight cherry red Tesla Roadster into space. No, really, here are the photos. So keep your eyes peeled in 2018. Editors note, if you captured an amazing photo or video of SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket launch and would like to share it with space.com for a story or gallery, send images and comments into spaceyphotos@space.com. This story was updated at 10:42 a.m. EST. Include the video and comments by Michelle Snyder from Coronado, California. Email Tariq Malik at tmalik@space.com or follow him at Tariq Malik and Google. Follow us at space.com, Facebook and Google. Original article on space.com.